Yeah, the retina is very delicate tissue, and it, as you pull it back, it's probably going to tear. See how retinas can become detached easily? And then, you can separate that out, and then here the vitreous humor, well, it's gelatinous, well, actually. Just kind of pull out, kind of scoop it out. Use your tools, or you can use your hand. Pull that out. So there's some retina in there. Okay, so this would be the posterior end of the eye, the rear end, and you have the retina folded up here, this nervous tissue folded up out against the choroid. And then in here's the vitreous humor, which we've removed. And then here is the forward part of the eye, the lens.